That's your dad?
Yeah, that's my dad, silly. Don't worry about the Burger King crown. He sucks away that when he goes out.
Vanessa, I thought you said you were bringing your boyfriend over, not some Kool-Aid drinking babble.
Oh my God, Dad, stop. You're gonna make him think you're a bad person or something.
Doesn't look like I give a damn about how he feels about me. Here, think about it like this. When you go to the zoo and see those monkeys in the cage, do you ever stop to think, I wonder if this monkey thinks I'm a good person? No, that's a waste of time. Get that vine swinger out my house.
Dad, come on. He's a really good guy. Just give him a chance.
All right, fine. I'll give it a chance. But you know what they say. Once you go black, you always turn back.
I'm pretty sure it's the other way around.
You know what? I don't even have time to argue. What is the name? You know, you don't even gotta answer that. Jamal, Jaquavion, Jaquan? What is it?
Hey, sir. My name is actually KJ. It's a pleasure to
meet you. Who gave him permission to speak?
Oh, wow. I'm sorry if I disrespected you, sir. But I actually have a quick question for you.
Oh, now he's questioning me. Now he's really stepping out of his place. What is it?
Have you been on a plane recently? Maybe in like the past 2 weeks?
Yeah, I was. We went to go travel a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, then it has to be you. You're that Burger King nigga. You're that dude that was like, kick that nigga bitch off the plane. That was you.
I see, I've become quite the icon. I wanted to refrain from doing this, but since you know my true identity, I can't let you in here anymore. Vanessa, please, kick this nigga bitch out of my house. Get him out.
Oh my God, Dad, you can't say that. Grow up.
I'm afraid I just did. Now please escort this motherfucker out of my house before I put him on a